death!
Center of the stabilizer core, I was able to imbue the anomaly's energy into us. Now, we are the ballast. The visionaries are the loop, and I can still perform field tests on the breach phenomenon without endangering the program. Barring any failure of our protocol, which would be, well, catastrophic, we should experience the loop state every day for approximately 13,562 years. Shit. It's too bad I'm gonna end the program after 50. This will be my last recorded tape before the loop initiates. In less than an hour. The first day. The time is 23:42 in the evening. The date is... Whatever. It's 1963.
So,
all right, let's figure this shit out. ship's position. And now to stick it in that harvester majig. All right. Now, just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? I will shoot your ass, you piece of shit. Wait a second. That's a thought. Stand in the tube and shoot the button.
While others, most notably ourselves, do not. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop interrupting me. If this is correct, we can reasonably assume that every day, for X amount of time, we have made similar observations. We then focused our efforts on preserving knowledge and memory across iterations. Which means, despite us being able to propagate this timeline, we have clearly repeated these early stages of research multiple times, without a breakthrough. An obvious conclusion, one we've likely made before to no effect. So these dubious experiments with residuum infusion to retain items, trinkets, across iterations. If we can retain trinkets,
stand on the plate.
We can retain ourselves.
Shoot the button. All right, science, let's dance. The loop preservation protocol. A bunch of big words to make a simple point. I kill every visionary in one day, I break the loop, period. I know where they spend time, but I'm guessing it won't be as easy as hunting them down. Good thing I'm one stubborn motherfucker. It, worked?
Oh yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? Ah! You and me, baby. Together forever. At least until I break this loop. Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gun feels a bit, formal. Gunter. Gonna slow. Maybe the machine.
First album. Boy, time flies. Well, at least it used to. Happy Fergie.
The Adjudicator. Yeah. Adjudicator.
Why does it feel like I'm more here? This shit makes no sense.
Welcome to the soiree, Mr. Kill. Your table awaits, Mr. Kill. Mini Colt! Nah, Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it. It's too self-involved. Colt a second. Yeah! Colt 2! Wait, why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?